Hi everyone, my name is Sarthak Dua and I am from Deen Dayal Upadhyay College, University of Delhi. I come here all of our interns here at Little Umbrella are here, and basically we are starting a book movement, a revolutionary movement here. So the book movement basically, you know why it's starting? The reason we are starting is because these days they are really engrossed in technology. You can see him, even he's engrossed in technology here. People are not really concerned about reading, writing, and they don't realize that the significance, the importance of reading and writing. So just to inculcate this concern among the privileged class, among the corporates, that they come back at home, they read the books and they get to know about these things. So basically starting a book movement. In this movement, basically we would be giving some books free of cost to the people. We would be going at various places such as Connaught Place, here in Saket, and we would be giving them books free of cost. Well, what's the catch here? Why give them the books for free? Well, the reason here is basically that we would be telling to them about our organization here. Not only would they be able to read the books, they would read it for themselves, they can pass it on to someone else, or what they can do, the best thing is, they can return it back to us also. And if they are able to return it back to us, well, basically that means they get our message. About inculcating the process of reading, writing, and understanding. It's very important that we go technology free after 8 o'clock, but people still use mobile phones. So if they read, they write, they read these books, they will understand that it's really essential for their eyes, for their health. And in this, basically, we would also be attaching something about our organization, Little Umbrella, our initiatives, our various movements, our various campaigns. You would get to know about us, you can sponsor us, you can get in touch with us, you can work with us and do something for the society for a change.
Okay, so how you guys are finding this book movement? Anything anyone want to say?
I feel that it is a great initiative, because reading, it is said that reading is very important in our life. We get to know various things. So, and over the ages we have become so, we have started being dominated by the world of phones and all. So books are very important in our life, and I feel that it is a very good initiative by the NGO Little Umbrella.
Okay.
Sarthak, where we can get these books from?
There are various places, we are setting up centers, our volunteers, our interns will be there at Nehru Place, at Connaught Place, and here in Saket also at various places. You know, these are the places where there are heavy footfall. People come to enjoy, have fun, but if we can, meet them, explain to them about the organization, they can, they can take the books, they can read them, and one day, it will be happiness for us, achievement for us if they come back and give the books back to us.
So, can they pass the books also?
Can pass the book, absolutely, they can give it to their friends, to their relatives, and inculcate a habit of reading which is not present in the 21st century.
What will be the genres of the books?
Basically, it could be fiction, non-fiction, we've not really decided upon it yet. You can even read autobiographies, get inspired, get motivated, something which would be beneficial for you, basically. Not those fun kind of books. Something which will give you some knowledge.
Any more question for anyone? Achha, why this book movement, Sarthak?
Ma'am, basically,
what is your motivation for starting this book movement or volunteering for this book movement?
We want to serve the society through this organization, the Little Umbrella. We want to promote our organization as well as help the individuals to, inculcate a sense of reading. So both the objectives can be achieved there.
Like, it's been 3 years since Little Umbrella Foundation has been teaching to the children, and they are doing child development through alternative education. So now they have came up with this book movement so that they can teach elders. So why they are doing this thing? Like, out of what they have thinking, they have this idea of teaching the elders? Like, why all of a sudden?
It's not only the children which we need to teach, it is the elders, the whole society as a whole, which we need to understand, make them teach. And if the elders, they are, reading, and the children and the other people can also be influenced by them, basically.
Okay.
If we see our elders, they are reading, it's a healthy habit in the society.
Yes, I think I will be able to answer this question. Why educating elders right now? The reason behind it is कि अभी हम लोगों ने 3 साल से हम बच्चों को एजुकेट कर रहे हैं और हमने देखा कि सिंस वी आर इनटू सोशल वेलफेयर, हम लोग सोशल डेवलपमेंट पे काम कर रहे हैं, वी नीड पीपल टू जॉइन हैंड्स. जब तक हम सब लोग हाथ नहीं मिलाएंगे, जब तक हम सब लोग मिलके कुछ काम नहीं करेंगे, तब तक ये सक्सेस नहीं हो सकता है. सो हमने देखा है कि अभी भी देयर इज अ लैकिंग इन सोसाइटी टू थिंक अबाउट अदर्स. अभी भी लोग दूसरों के बारे में नहीं सोचते हैं. आई एम रियली हैप्पी कि हमारे साथ DDUC के बच्चे हैं और सब लोग मिलके इतना दे आर सच मोटिवेटेड एंड सच लाइक एंथुसियास्ट अबाउट द सेम थिंग. लेकिन अभी भी हमारे एल्डर्स में भी कुछ थोड़ा और ज़रूरी है कि वो थोड़ा और सपोर्ट करें हम लोगों को. सो इसलिए हम लोगों ने प्लान किया कि हम बुक मूवमेंट करते हैं जिसके थ्रू हम एजुकेशन को और अपलिफ्ट करेंगे, हम एजुकेशन का इम्पोर्टेंस को और ज़्यादा लोगों को बताएंगे. तो इससे क्या होगा कि लोग लिटिल अम्ब्रेला फाउंडेशन के साथ हमारे साथ ज्वाइन करेंगे और हम जो चाह रहे हैं कि सारे बच्चों का डेवलपमेंट करें थ्रू अल्टरनेटिव एजुकेशन, वो बच्चे जिनके पास सारी चीज़ों का अवेलेबिलिटी नहीं होता है, अगर आप सब लोग हमारे साथ जुड़ेंगे, सब लोग हमारा मदद करेंगे, तो ये और अच्छे से हम कर सकेंगे. क्योंकि जितने ज़्यादा लोग होंगे उतने ज़्यादा हम अच्छे से चीज़ों को एग्जीक्यूट कर सकते हैं. और एनी अदर व्यूज, कॉमेंट्स, एनी थिंग?
Children as well to read, because it is said that when a parent says something to a child, it is not important that they will understand why it is done, but if they set an example, if they themselves do the thing, then it is it's said that they will inculcate those habits in their life as well. So it is important for elders as well to read.
Okay, nice, thank you so much. So this is the book moment, and when we are starting this, like kickoff, कब से हो रहा है?
Most probably we'll start from next week.
From Monday?
Yeah, from Monday.
Okay, so from next Monday we are starting this book moment. So best of luck to all of you. And okay, so we are signing off. Bye to all.
Bye.
Thank you so much.